Here at Orgaworld Canada, we work hard developing innovative technologies for processing organic waste, and we are continually adding new features to our odor abatement system. This video illustrates the unique cutting-edge system we use to keep the process of turning waste into compost as odor-free as possible. The first step in the process of composting acts as the initial stage of odor abatement. Our system moves processed air through the spigot floors. The air moves from the bottom of the concrete floor through the biofilter or tunnel of organic waste. Part of the ammonia scrubbing system is the ammonia sulfate collection system. Ammonia sulfate is the byproduct of the ammonia scrubbing system and is a CFI certified fertilizer. After the ammonia scrubbers, the air travels through the cooling system, which is the first step of the wet bioscrubber. The air is first cooled and then proceeds into the bioscrubber where it is humidified. Natural organisms consume odorous compounds in the bioscrubber. The air is humidified to help encourage the biofilter life activity, and it also has its own odor removal effect. This is the media where the biology that consumes odorous compounds lives. It is inside of the bioscrubber. In stages, it goes from the ammonia scrubber to the cooling system to the bioscrubber. The recirculation system allows us to recirculate or use different water streams to enhance the bacterial activity in the bioscrubber. This process is called reverse osmosis. It is a new technology that is part of a recirculation system to improve the quality of the bioscrubber water. Orgaworld Canada continually develops innovative technologies to improve the process. Our current project could potentially have impacts on odor and odor-causing compounds. Biofilter media, located inside of the biofilter, is a hardwood media that's used to grow natural bacteria which consume odorous compounds. The bacteria consume and live on it. The dilution air fan is the final step before the stack. To improve the buoyancy of the air, we introduce some exterior fresh air with the air that's gone through the biofilter to increase the dispersion. The stack is the final step before the abatement for an optimal dispersion model. The plume, which is just hot, humid air, rises straight up from the stack. At Orgaworld, we are proud to be involved in responsible waste management and in the business of building a more sustainable planet.